Hear me all right?
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Thank you.
shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do
you? V, come. The door.
Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
They returned, and then took flight! For your own safety. And the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm.
Thank you.
destroy the core. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight.
Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father. Choice but to fall!
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
I don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Which was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Home, you said?
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
Well, damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more. I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming, not unlike he just did.
V? Do you hear me? Please, get in. I was afraid we'd miss each other.
Delamine?
Junior, as it were.
So, the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.